Yebo, yempumulo. Ngiyacela ngegama lika Jesu. Ungathathi brush lengaka. Ulithi dodo la kule highlight ubese ushilisa kule mpumulo. Uma sempumulo yakho igold yonke uchaza kuthini? If you're new, my name is Noah Zukonadi, your one and only Sadiq girl. And if you are a returning subscriber, honey, Siri, darling, welcome back to my channel. So guys, as you all can see by the title of this video today, I'll be doing my makeup in my home language, which is Sisodi. And I am really going to try because my problem is when I talk Swati, I mix it with English. So, and some other words, it's so hard to convert them from English to Swati. So I am going to try. So I did it the simple beginner's makeup look, because you can see I don't even have lashes on. Just a simple look. And yeah, without any further ado, I just wanted to say this intro and get straight into the video. Okay, so Mashia Ambisongwa Yimbile. Okay, Mashia Ambisongwa Yimbile. Nyalo, into primer buso bam. Primer buso bam, because I've been this le primer le Naira Essence. Niboni le gule, gule holiam. Yabona lendo le itoba tricky ngoba mine phela Swati uma ngisikhuluma ngiyasimixa angisikhulumi sodwana. Uma ngikhuluma Swati ngifaka nemagama e-English in between. Oh God. Yeah, maratin sitobona manje sizohlanganisa something iphume something. Njani maravele makhaya, right? So kubalulekile ukuthi ube primer sikhumba sakho, ngoba uma primer sikhumba sakho kuyenda ukuthi i-foundation yakho ihlale kahle kuthi kwesikhumba ihlale isikhathi leside futhi, and iyenda ledikhalakhala, bakubita ngema-pores in English, iyenda ledikhalakhala takhola acele netimpumulo nalati hlathini ukuthi tibe tincane noma tivaleke. Noma tingeke ze tivaleke mbo, mara tiba tincane. Sebe selenye noku primer futhi kubalulekile, ngoba uma une-skinless oil, uma sikhumba sakho si-oily, uyakhona ukuthi uthenge i-primer leti uhambiselana nesikhumba sakho usebenzisane. Sengicethile primer buso. Njengoba ngiyena sengicethile ku-primer buso bami, ndofaka. Njengoba mina nginemabala la busweni nonke nakwati lobo, for sure nginemabala ngala ma-sidini alo buso bami. So ukuze ukuthi ngivalele amabala ami, ndofaka le concealer lena yaka Maybelline Fit Me. Ngizamile ukuthi ngisebenzise i-concealer lebovu leyaka LA Girl, but i-color corrector. Mara ayizange yangendela kahle, ngoba le foundation yami bengiyisebenzisa beyine undertone lebovu, le-red. So uma sengisebenzisa i-concealer le-red, ngiphinde futhi ngifake i-foundation le-undertone le-red, uma kuhamba kwelilanga i-foundation yami bese ivele nje intshintshe ngibe bovu nakusweni. Sengicela ungitshele masekubuve kusweni. So ungantshintshe ngalo ngisebenzisa le concealer lena lesonzelele ne-foundation shade yami, ngoba still iyawenda msebenzi. But kodwa ndoku-advise ukuthi uma ufuna kuyoyithenga, uyithenge yaka LA Girl, cause ngoba i-consistency yakhona ne-coverage yakhona ingcono. Guys, ngicela ukuthi nivisise ukuthi lamanye amagama awayiseki from i-English aye Eswatini. Ngiyalo nto blender le concealer yami ngespon. No, nto blender ngale brush lami le new one. Nto blender nje ukuthi ihlaliseke, ivale futhi lamabala. Angisiboni isidingo sokuthi wena i-makeup uma ngukuthi mabala akho still atobonakala. Angisiboni nje. Bantu banokungibuta ukuthi nokwazi lokhu-ke wena umona makeup unemabala lamaningi labusweni, mara uma sone makeup akabonakali. Ngivele ngiyithawa mantombatane, kanti ngichaza kuthini? Ah, ndoda, ngichaza kuthini kani? ngoba i-reason lena ukuthi ngifake i-makeup ngifuna le coverage ngifuna ukuthi lamabala ami avaleke lokhu lengingakufunda kusona mbuvaleke so ngiyele ndzaba phela ngize ngiyela i-makeup into yena i-makeup ukuchaza lapho futhi ukuthi indoda ibonakale mabala amabonakale ma-pimples konke kubonakale mabala uyawavala angeke uze uspende imali leningi umoshe imali leningi uthenge i-makeup ukuchaza lapho ke lolu ngakufunde kusona lapho kuchubeke kubonakale yini maye msebenzi lo makeup uyabona ukuthi already la mabala akhavelile akhavelile and angisengakafaki in i-foundation so i-foundation into isebenzisa ngilena yaka Revlon Candid dofaka yona lana eskopeni angisathandi ukufaka i-foundation kakhulu njengoba futhi ngiyalo ngigundile ngoba igcina seyifika nalatini wele ne-hairline yami ingasabonakali maye angithandathandi vele ukuthi ngigcwalise kakhulu la skobheni yebo kona ngiyayifaka mara kancane kancane nje kancane mara niyalibona leli so lami leli ukuthi linjani anginati ukuthi yini ekuyalo ngoba ngivuke vele itolo leso sengiyalo ngitoblenda le foundation yami ngiyiblende ngiyiblende uende show ukuthi lanzameni nakhona uyafika ungayenti ngathi ugcoke imask imask awuyigcoki labanye benuma senende amasenende i-makeup ebusweni mvele nibonakale ngathi nigcoke ama-mask ngoba nivele nifake labusweni kuphela ningasayehlisi ide la enzameni yakho kanti kwamele ifike lana kwamele ifike lokunye lokubalekile uma othenga i-foundation esitolo ubu-makeup show uboyena nje show ukuthi imeshana lesikhumba sakho sala even noma ingeke ize imeshe kakhulu lenzama yakho mara imeshe nesikhumba sakho sala kuze kuthi uma kuthi ugcoke isikipa lesivulekile kuhambiselane lana nala lana yebo insama vele balawaningi labamnyama nje thine black girls kakhulu tinsamo tethu adikavami ukuthi vele ifane ncamashina la nebuso bakho so that is why ngithi uyayiblenda uyiyehlise ite lanzameni uma ngiyifaka la skopeni angiyikhuphukisi kakhulu ukuthi ifike kule hairline yami ngoba njengoba ngishilo ukuthi sebese ivale naletinwe letami sekudibabovu sekufuneka ukuthi ngithi isuke uma ngichetha ngeli makeup sengilomnye emsebenzi futhi loyo kani nje ngingayincoba le nto ngisayifaka la busweni makeup mara leli brush oh kodi ngosi yami leli brush shemjesu ngiyanicela ngiyati ukuthi bengishilo lapha kule video yami leyana ukuthi lona lingala kule price lingala li side the price ukuthi liyabitanyana liyadura mara nje ngosi yami jesu angeke ukuthi sole ngicela nje ubone ukuthi iblendeke kamnanzi njani le foundation iblendeke kamnanzi njani ihleli esikhumbeni nje irelaxing yathi isebeach inatha amandi nge-straw okay njengoba nyelo sengi-right sona uyayibona le foundation inale ish ayi inale finish man le junyana ayikho oily nyalo sebese into highlighter buso bami ngale concealer lena yaka LA Girl uma uhighlighter buso bakho uhighlighter ngicela ningive kahle kubalekile ukuthi uhighlight ngisolo ngiyasho nakule video yami endlulile le haul ngishilo ukuthi kubalekile ukuthi uhighlight indawo lento advice ukuthi uqale kuyo ka highlighter phansi kwemehlo ngoba lana ufuna i coverage lana ufuna ibaxeke nje ufuna ibe yabona hey inkosi yami ufuna manje ibe right make sure ukuthi uyayifaka kahle and awuyise ekuthini kuze ukuthi utokhona ukuthi uyiblend iyagcina la iright ubuye ngalana kuleliso langalana futhi. La esikopheni uma uyifaka ungayifaki kakhulu nidi kancane nje ngoba uma soyifaka kakhulu uyoyiblenda sonke le sikopho sakho sibe mhlophe than nidi ungayifaka kancane ubuye nje sewese uthi laduke empumulo uthi laduke emlomo uthi langaphasi kwemlomo uright. Nokuthi uma ngiqeda kuyifaka le highlight yami labusweni ngingayiblendile leso sikhathi laphasi kwemehlo la ngicale khona njengoba ngishilo ukuthi lana ufuna i-coverage leningi se uma isahlala isangenelela isadendela wona msebenzi wayo ngibese nje sengivele ngichubeke ngi-contour ubuso bami ngibende ukuthi bube buncane. Sebenzise le concealer yami lena yaka LA Girl. Uma ngikhonsora angikhonsori bonke lobuso bami ngivele ngikhonsore la sikobheni kuphela kucala njengoba ngishilo ukuthi uma ngisengiblender angifuni ukuthi ichubeke iye etulu ifike nadikwe highlighter nadikwe hairline yami sengimake sure ukuthi ngicala ngale sikobho sami angithi ngicale la sikobheni. Uma ngiqeda kuyifaka la sikobheni ndoyiblenda ngebeauty blender uvele nje uthi tap 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 nedi uyagqoboda nje ngizamise ukuthi uma ngiblenda la esikobheni ngizame ukuthi ngiyitise la ngaseshiyeni la ngasemashiyeni ami yebo phela ifike kahle nala kule hairline. Ngabe sengathi kumbe sekufuna sibone i-foundation ukuthi isuka kuphi, icala kuphi, iya kuphi. Ayifike nje la kule hairline yakho so ifike. Uyayibona ukuthi ngikhonthore ku. I-highlighter yami nyalo itobuya ihambe, iblende, ihlangane nani nale contour. Njengoba sengiblendile, nyalo ngizosebenzisa leli side langalana. Ukuthi ngiblende ini le highlighter yami. Uyabona ukuthi seyiblendekile? Seyiblendekile nje. Kwenze futhi ngibuyele ngaleli side lelinye lebe ngikhonthola ngalo hlanganise. Umake sure ukuthi kuyahlangana. Kungabonakala ukuthi i-contour ihambe kuphi, i-blending iyahamba kuphi. Sengingasabuya kenyalo, ngene njani, ngiblende. Sengiyachubeka nyalo ngiblende la phansi kwemlomo. Ungayimuvi i-concealer igcina seyifika la u-blende ukuze kufike la, Khona la ibeke khona, nithi uthi tap tap tap, nike la duke emlomo. Bese ngidala mpumlini. Sengiyabuya ngida phasi kweliso. Phasi kweliso ngizosebenzisa leli side langalana leli sharp kuze ukuthi itokhona ukuthi i-concealer ingenelele phakathi kahle yonke le ndzawo. Futhi inyasho, ungayimove i-concealer. Nethi uvele uthi tap 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 ubese umake sure ukuthi ubheka etulu kuze ukuthi into ongena phasi kweliso ungabe se ubona la line phasi kweliso yabona ubheke etulu ingene sebese uyaqhubeka uyigcinisa khona la nokuthi ngiyikise steady futhi ngalashiye ngizokuthi ukuthi into khona ukuthi iblende nale contour yami kahle angithi fake nadatu kweliso fake tuweliso ublende konke ublendele natuweliso kuze kuthi phela kuhambiselana kuto mesh uthe nayo futhi ngalanga sempumulweni.
Uyabona ukuthi impumulo yami already seyicalile ukukhontoreka ngala. Njengoba ngifakele concealer ngayiqinisa ngala plus nala itulu highlightile ngagcina la. Le line nele brown so yalibona. Sengiyabuya futhi ngidangala kule side lami langalana, leliso langalana ka left. Ublende. Ngibele nayo ituke liso, highlighter yakho. Ngiyithe. Okay, uthi nje uma uqeda ku highlighter, ubuye utoto setha i highlighter yakho usebenzisa le yali loose powder yami. Kusetha i concealer yami phansi kwemehlo, yonke le ndawo le highlighter khona. Sengibusethile buso bami ngethi ukuthi ngibuke kanje ngesiphoko mara lokho sidokulungisa. Sengaqedi, relax, hlala phansi. Wente Jerry, wente Jerry nje uyibeke fridge relax nje. Nyalo nto muva ndochubeka ngikhontore lokuthi tinzawo tebuso bami njengalana. Angise kuhlathi kwabale tibuke ngathi ncane. Nibuso bakho kubuke ngathi buncane. Uma sesitendile la buso nize nithi yo wena ethi buso bakho bume kahle akuna buso lobume kahle la akuna buso lobume kahle la kanje i makeup satenda yena bonine na athi satenda aningibodena mana ndimtintshinje kubalekile ukuthi uma umuntu utivuse nje utivuse uthi mawuvela abavile bathule athi nguye uthi hey nini uthi mamuntu kanjinje siyabama phakathi mina vele ngihlala ngiliphara shema ngifuna ucamba manje mina ngihlala ngiliphara lenkosi vele mara nje yabona ngathi nyageza nyageza mhlawumbe njalo futhi angihleli nini. Kanje lempumulo bayibona nje ukuthi le ibumbekile yathi ibumbene imuntu munye yabona nje senyalo into ochubeka ngisethele concealer yami lengikhontore ngayo ndisebenzisa nje le brush yini. Okay. Yalo siyachubeka. Masichubeka sona siyadukani, siyaduka highlighter. Siyaduka highlighter ne blush. Ngizosebenzisa le color yami le njenge blush. Lena njenge blush. Angithandi ukufaka i blush. Angathi ukuthi ngizaba mara angivami nje akusithi ndodama. Se udobele nje nethi usmile. Uma ngiyifaka hethi ngiyifaka kancane. Angithi nethi kuletha le color la busweni. Ufake nangalana. Kubalekile lokuthi usmile uma uyifaka ukuze ukuthi utoyifaka endaweni le right. Hayi uma soyifaka ebutweliso. Yabona nje. Hawa ngkosi yami. Ngifake i-highlighter, ngisebenzisa leli lakugcineni le. Uthi dabu. Umake sure ukuthi le brush lakho uyalivithida ngoba sobese ufaka i-chloride leningi. Uma ufaka le highlighter yakho uzosmile sona. Sebese uyabuya nje uthi dabu.
Ngiyakubona.
Oh, Nkosi yami. Uyayibona mara. Uyayibona mara ke lo.
Ay. Angisathi umoya ebonyi. Utena ngala. Uyifaye.
Ubuye nje uhlambumuleni yebo yempumulo ngiyacela ngegama lika Jesu ungathathi ibrush leni ngaka ulithi dodo la kule highlight ubese ushisa kwele mpumulo uma sempumulo yakho igold yonke uchaza kuthini akuyendi akuyendi ungathi sengose gold cha uyabona mina leli brush lami lelikusilinganani likhulu uvelelwa nokuthi ngasebenzisa empumuleni mara ngibese ngilibambe so ngilisqueeze ukuthi libe lincane sebese ngiyabuya uma ngifaka nedi ngifaka la ku bridge kuphela ayidinga namaceleni bridge la mkhathini la you understand ngiyathemba ukuthi siyavisisana ufaka la mkhathini ubese sengisebenzisa sandla sami ukuthi ngiyifake la awu yabonake uyibona ihlaliseke mani wayifaka impumulo yo nine mara ngithi siyafunza sihamba sifunza ngiyaluso uyati esikobheni labanye bayafaka la emkhathini kwesikobho mine angifaki emkhathini kwesikobho nedi ngifaka la tingi kwemashiya ukuthi ikutokhona ukuthi ihambiselane kahle konke sisona fake kahle la tingi kwemashiya fake kahle lana angithi sebese siyabuya phasi kwemlomo awufaki konke le slave lesi nedi kancane la angithi edi kancane sebese uyafaka kuphi duwemlomo la duwemlomo awufaki konke la phasi kwempumulo nedi kancane la kancane nje se sechubeka nyalo siyakuphi la emashini akho la mara kumele usebenzise le brush lelincane into usebenzisa le brush leli lelincane yalibona ukuthi incane njani ne control over the product uthi nje lapha skwishiya lakho uthi nje lapha skwishiya uye utena ngalana utena ngalana njengoba sesilana sesiqedile ngebase shota nje imascara ne lip gloss sathi setting spray yakho angithi sebese usetha buso bakho nginokuthi uma ngiceza ukusetha buso bami ngilandzele ngesponge etulu kuze ukuthi ngikhone ukuthi ngiyifake phakathi ini setting spray ingenelele nje ihlaliseke ngedi ngithi nje nesponge yalo siyachubeka ngiyofaka imascara yami
Hey guys, so this is the final look. This is what I managed to come up with. I didn't do too much didn't do less, just a natural makeup look. Yeah, with the lip gloss and no eyelashes, because I mean it was a beginner's, you know, type of makeup look, so I didn't want to do too much. I don't know what's happening with this eye, honestly. I don't know. Yeah, I feel cute, I look cute, I look good, and I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and please comment down below with the videos that you want to see more on my channel, because I mean, you guys are supporting me, and I'm really, really, really grateful. So I will see you guys on my next video on Wednesday. Bye!